Look, bro, I get it, alright? I get it. You want to be as free as the breeze.
I understand. I do.
Let me explain something to you, boy. In this house, we worship God. I can't have you running around. I can't have you running around smoking the electric lettuce. I can't have you smoking the electric lettuce. Freaking out. You're going to start doing a 10-page fucking crossword puzzle. You're going to kick in the TV. You're going to strip naked. You're going to go outside. You're going to slam your dick in a car door. In this house, we worship God. In this house, we don't smoke the jazz cabbage. Don't do that shit. Think you're going to get one over on me? Well, I got news for you. Surprise PP test every Friday night. Not going to get one over on me, boy. It's either going to be every night before you go out, or every night before you come back in the house. I'll make sure. I know you think I'm joking, kiddo, but I'm not. In this house, we read the Bible. In this house, we praise Jesus. In this house, we don't smoke the jazz cabbage. We don't participate in the devil's lettuce slamming our dicks in car doors. We don't do that. You read the scripture, get the fuck out.